I was more afraid than ever that terrible night. We were just kids, playing, without a care in the world.
That's it. I think it'll work now. The weather is perfect. My work is finally complete.
I tried to stop her, but I couldn't. I was too afraid.
No! Get away from the light! Oh no! What have I done?
She was gone then, and it was all my fault for being so afraid.
Finally, everything is set for tomorrow's exhibit. What? It's happened again? I don't believe this. This is the third time something like this has happened. I could really use some help, and I know exactly who to call.
The people from the Smithsonian said they had a problem with the power last night. I don't know why they called two seasoned agents in for this instead of electricians. I brought this fancy equipment, but it looks like we won't need it. You go inside and see what's going on. Someone will be waiting for you. I'll stay outside and check the perimeter. Here, this'll help you get in.
Welcome to the Smithsonian Institution's administrative wing. We had a power outage. You'll have to excuse.
So, you have a photo of the suspect. That's amazing. You've got to be the best.
Thank you.
castle was designated an historic landmark in 1965. It served... The castle was designated an historic landmark in 1965.
Let me try that again.
Open the door. Let me try that again. Let me in right now. Stop. Why are you running?
Follow me.
Sarah! Don't do this! You could damage the timeline! Stop!
Agent, what happened to you? The health box lost your signal. It's like you fell off the face of the earth. Can you hear me? Come in.
What brings you here? I would keep my voice down if I were you. There's an important meeting about to take place in the Regent's room. I might be able to help you get in. If you'll help me pass the time, we could play a game of chess, but unfortunately, I misplaced one of the chess figurines. Maybe you've seen it somewhere.
A very important meeting is about to commence. Attendance only by those who have the trait.
Excuse me, madam.
Thank you. are you doing here? We haven't agreed to this. You were just supposed to send the information.
What are you talking about? Eli asked for that information, and I sent it to him, not to you. Where is he? I must find him.
Stop! Come back here!
Too bad. Do you want to try again? Too bad. Do you want to try again? Do you want to try again? Too bad. Do you want to try again? Too bad. Do you want to try again? Aha! Well, well done, madam. Here you go. To the victor go the spoils.
James Smithson left his inheritance in order for the Smithsonian Institution to be built. Very good, but that's just the beginning. The first building block of the Smithsonian Castle was laid in 1846. Excellent. Here's the next clue. The completed castle was a glorious building and monument of culture. And now, the last part. Mr. Smithson was also a chemist.
The possibilities are endless.
No, Thomas. We mustn't know what happens in the future.
But imagine all the good we could do.
Sam, is that you? This can't be.
Welcome, traveler. You must be exhausted from your journey. I imagine time travel is not for the faint of heart. I'm sure you understand the dangers involved. As James Smithson once said, it is in his knowledge that man has found his greatness and his happiness. The high superiority which he holds over the other animals who inhabit the earth with him, and consequently no ignorance is probably without loss to him, no error without evil. Firstly, I should warn my trustees, we should seek a...
And what my task is to find... I hope this is all the documentation on the machine.
I'll check my study. Are you going to clear out the vaults?
Not that it's any of your concern, but we will. Every last piece of that machine is slated to be destroyed by the end of the day.
Thank you.
It's happening again. Sally was terminally ill.
The machine.
I don't think I'm afraid I've... Oh.
Thank you. My job is come with me. I'll put you somewhere
safe for me.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I've even lost.
I've asked you not to interfere. This is your own fault. You'll stay here until the cleanup is finished, after which you'll be arrested.
You're incorrigible. Why couldn't you just stay put? Impossible. Why would he...
It was...
Thank you.
Why, hello. Yes, I'm... I won't.
There is so much I...
This is no time. It's a simple trade.
Please.
Thank you.
That's it. Let's head upstairs.
I kept my end of the bargain. As soon as the repairs are made, you're free to go back. Sally, too.
He's right, Mother.
I can't. It's where I grew.
Enough!
Never be afraid, Eli. As long as there is someone in the world who cares about you, fear is the enemy of progress. And knowledge?
What is the password?
You have entered the wrong code 3 times.
No!
Knowledge is to be earned, never stolen.
I miss Sarah. It's hard to go on after such a loss. I remember when Helen lost Sally, she tried to bury herself in her work. The great scientist became more reserved, but I knew she was hiding something. Knowing Helen, that secret research might be my way to get back to Sarah.
Finally, help took the... In just a few hours, we'll have all of Helen's records. After that? Well, that's classified.
Helen Connor's secret research diary is reportedly hidden inside this bust. But how do we break into it?
That's a tough one. Let's have a look around.
Thank you. How did you get in? This is just...
I'm sorry, Eli, but you'll just have to forget about Sarah. We have to destroy the machine.